Hey yo, we're your 2020 homecoming court.
Okay, I'm Harley.
I'm Maisie.
I'm Morgan.
And this is Rain Alive.
I'm Autumn Rose Badron, and my escorts are Lex Guidry and Reed Dupont.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
I think we should go back to normal because this online ain't cutting it.
Why do you think you should win homecoming court?
I think everyone deserves it equally.
What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
Link down below.
What class were you most afraid to take?
That's a tip.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
Boy, I would take over Miss Wynn's class. I'll be whipping it up in the kitchen.
Demonstrate your celebration dance for graduation.
Be cutting up. Get the gag.
Hey y'all, it's Ali Delahousie, and my two escorts are number 55, Demorion Sams, and number 21, Chubb Wheezy, also known as Ron Charles.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
Honestly, I feel that hybrid days are better because I get to be at home and I get to wake up, and I'll just like open up my computer and I'm like in my bed doing work, and then the next day I'll go to school, so I prefer hybrid. Okay, so I feel that I should win homecoming queen because I'm very involved in the school and I show a lot of school spirit.
What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
I honestly feel that everyone should be in 4-H because you get to miss a day of school to go to Achievement Day and you have a lot of meetings so you can miss out on second hour some days. So yeah, join 4-H.
What class were you most afraid to take?
The class I was most afraid to take was biology 2 because Miss Botno I heard was really hard and they didn't prove me wrong.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
Yeah. If I had to take over a classroom for the day, it'd probably be Miss Page's class because they have a sofa in there. So whenever I get tired, I can just go and take a nap.
For the last question, I'm gonna need you to move your chair.
Okay.
Demonstrate your celebration dance for graduation.
I'm Emily Marceau, and my escorts are QB1, Colin McComb, and Will Orso.
Okay, do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
Go back to normal. Tired of this. Don't like it.
Why do you think you should win homecoming queen?
Because I'm a queen. I like it.
Period, queen.
What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
FFA, most definitely.
I love it.
I don't know, it's like really fun. You get out of school to do fun things and you learn a lot. It teaches you a lot of life lessons.
What class were you most afraid to take?
Spanish. Definitely Spanish. Mm. Hate it.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
I'd have to say Mr. Fontenot.
Mm-hmm. To Emily Marceau.
You are no longer Lorraine.
Yes!
Alright.
Gabby Hanks and Big Baywood and Griffin Champagne.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
Hybrid all the way.
Why?
Because, well, I miss my friends.
Why do you think you should win homecoming queen?
I don't have one. What? Yeah, period. I ain't gonna win. I just, you know, memories.
Yeah. What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
Period!
Volleyball.
What class were you most afraid to take?
Probably Desitelle's class. But, you know, love that. Love her class, love her.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
Miss Dewey. Math. Because, you know, gotta be a teacher in 5 years, so.
Yeah. You just graduated. Demonstrate your celebration dance.
Hi, my name is Ava Thibodeau. My escorts are Rico Price and Shane Murray.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
I think we should go back to normal school just because I like seeing everybody every day, and I hate these small classes. It's so aggravating, and I hate online work because it's too much work. I would recommend more people to join student council because it's super fun and we have cool t-shirts and you get to join a club where like everybody's cool and everybody's friends, and then you get to do a lot of community service and it's super fun.
What class were you most afraid to take?
These are hard questions. The class I was most afraid to take was probably Biology 2 with Ms. Fano, or Spanish 2 with Mr. Alfonso, because they're both really hard teachers. And I have to work super hard, and it never works out for me.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
If I was a teacher for a day, I would probably take over Ms. Butte's class, just because her class is so cool. I love her classroom, love the look of it, has a good vibe to it. And I don't know, I like English, so I think it'd be pretty cool.
Demonstrate your celebration dance for graduation.
Oh, for graduation? So, you know, I walk in, get my diploma, take a picture. Yeah. And I walk. And then I take another picture. And then I walk this way. And that's it.
Okay. My name is Marley Traub. I'm being escorted by David George and Desmond Mouton.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
Well, as much as I like the hybrid days, I think it'd be much better to go back to normal, just so, you know, the virtual thing can be kind of confusing sometimes and sometimes hinders my ability to learn, so.
Why do you think you should win Homecoming Queen?
Oh, that's a good question.
Giselle.
I don't know. I mean, why not? I don't know. That's my answer. That's it.
What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
I mean, y'all can always try out for mascot. It's a lot of hard work, but it's really fun. You know, go for it.
What class were you most afraid to take?
The class that I was probably most afraid to take was Spanish, because I had heard from previous years that it was really difficult, so.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
Mr. Provo, I'd take over his class in a heartbeat.
Marley, here's your diploma.
Thank you so much.
Okay, my name is Caitlin Woods, and my escorts are Darrell Weathersby and Devion Francis.
Do you think we should stay hybrid or go back to normal?
I think, I think we could stay, I lied. We can go back to normal because, like, this hybrid stuff, messing up the vibes, and no.
Why do you think you should win Homecoming Queen?
I think I should win Homecoming Queen because I'm pretty cool, chill, you know, laid back, do what I do.
What club or sport would you recommend more students to be involved in?
Oh, the club I would recommend more students to be involved in is student council, I think, because a lot of people don't realize how fun LASC is, and I would go back if I could, I would. But they canceled it this year, sadly. But yeah.
What class were you most afraid to take?
Ms. Desitelle class. Ms. Desitelle class was the class I was most afraid to take. Point blank period. Her tests are hard.
If you could be a teacher for a day, whose class would you take over?
I would want to take over. Would they know that I took over the class, or they wouldn't know?
They wouldn't.
They wouldn't know?
No.
Okay, I would take over Mr. Adams' class just to mess with him and, like, change everything up, like, just switch up everything, like, and he you would come back and confused, not knowing what's going on. This. Y'all want to see my graduation dance celebration though, yeah. Dan? Mm-hmm. Let me do this.
Yeah.
That's it, y'all. That's it.